Hi, I'm the guy who wrote the screenplay and also acted in it. It was a great opportunity to play, to write the screenplay and also play in it. I hope you enjoyed the movie.
Hello, I'm Kids from Kenya. This is a short movie about our school life. My name is Maida.
My name is Annika.
And I am Reza.
We all gather in the cafeteria,
into the stage.
On the stage, we have shows on certain holidays, for example, Independence Day,
New Year,
and last day of school.
And how do you celebrate the holidays at school? Annika, what do you think when you hear the word Africa?
I think on the book, you and Woody in Africa.
The reason is because our moms always read us the book before we fell asleep. The story is about a Slovenian boy who decides to go to Africa and meets a lot of amazing animals like
zebras, giraffes, elephants, and even crocodiles.
This is a map of the world.
We are from Slovenia.
Do you know where this is?
Here is Africa. And this is Kenya. We live here.
And here is Europe. And here is Slovenia. This is very, very small country.
This is America. Today is a special day in our school.
Today anybody can dress up as ever they want.
Look!
Do you also have any funny traditions in your school?
Osaure, dobar dan.
gokina zjutraj.
Rujan, pojutrišnjem.
Juma, teden.
Vačanko, kaj novega?
Eja, kanje, odkot je? En sadi, koliko je ura?
Ja, kanje, odkot si?
Pile, pile, vsak dan.
Polet, polet, počasi.
Kaj, sladko?
Alode, zelenjava.
Dani, babica.
Toto, otro.